News 46. Local coverage you can count on.
Twisted Sisters and Secret Sisters Consignment Shops would like to remind you that we have a variety of items from furniture to clothing at affordable prices. We're located across from the post office, and we would love to show you around. So please come over and visit the sisters today. You won't be disappointed.
Newt Gingrich has helped push conservative legislation, more conservative legislation, through Congress over the last 50 years, other than Ronald Reagan and his conservatism. Newt Gingrich represents the core values of the Republican Party, at least the conservative side.
Do you think people are wanting to go more towards the conservative side now?
Yes. People are sick and tired of the government getting into our business and getting into our lives and getting into our pocketbooks. So I think there's a general shift of people towards conservatism, which is smaller government and lower taxes. And Newt Gingrich epitomizes those two things.
Let's talk a little bit about his history, a little bit about Newt in general. What does he stand for?
Well, Newt Gingrich was the Speaker of the House, and it's given him a lot of good experience, hands-on experience, how Washington, D.C. works. I've gone quite a bit to Washington, D.C., and it's kind of a political monster there, or a political machine, and he knows how to get around the political machine, and I feel very confident as president he will be able to get more done than any other candidate that has stood on the stage at the debates.
And with the Tea Party coming out in such full force, Newt has kind of related himself to them a little bit, hasn't he?
Yes. Actually, as a matter of fact, on Saturday, the Nevada Republican Assembly overwhelmingly voted in their straw poll for Newt Gingrich. Additionally, every member of the leadership voted for Newt Gingrich. They endorsed Newt Gingrich. So as far as the Tea Party is concerned, or real true constitutional conservatives, it seems that Newt Gingrich has really got the heart of Nevada.
Nevada is a conservative state. What have you been hearing mostly from the citizens about Newt's campaign?
Well, I went to the Nevada Men's Republican Luncheon today, and people came up to me and they said that they feel that Newt is the best conservative in this race, and that they hope that his opponent doesn't win. And it seems like he's getting a lot of support in Nevada.
I know we are here at the Republicans Women's Association meeting. What are some of the things that you've been hearing here?
Well, it's interesting because I've been handing out the 21st Century Contract for America, and everybody has been coming up to me to grab one of those. Everyone wants to know what is Newt Gingrich's plan and how he intends to implement them. And you can find the 21st Century Contract with America at newt.org. You would, of course, go to newt.org to find out more information about Newt Gingrich, about his history, about what he's doing now, what the campaign's doing, and, of course, his 21st Century Contract with America.